goddamn man, it's time. It's time. We're here now. Oh yeah, Mac.
I'm Dr. Dina Porterfield, president of Roberts Wesleyan College, the only NCAA Division II athletic program in the area. I hope you enjoy these Red Hawks highlights.
The Roberts Wesleyan men's basketball team tipped off the new season on Saturday night. The Red Hawks hosted non-conference regional rival Lemoyne at the VAC. Early in the first, Roberts freshman Maurice McKinney for three, and the Red Hawks had the lead. Later, Roberts trailed, but Jaquer Sanchez hit another three for the Red Hawks. Then in transition, Amari Lee to Sanchez, and the Red Hawks regained the lead. Then it was Abu Ghabani who dropped the three-pointer, and Roberts was up by five. And with time running out in the first half, Amari Lee beat the buzzer. And Roberts Wesleyan had the lead at halftime, 52-46. Lemoyne went back in front in the second half. Then the Red Hawks, Shane Fanning for three to pull Roberts within two. Then it was Sanchez on the drive for two more, but Roberts still trailed. They fell behind by double digits, but Ghabani scored and was fouled and converted the three-point play. With about 2 minutes left, Roberts with the ball, and Ryan Carter knocked down the three-pointer to pull Roberts within three. And with 1:17 left, Amari Lee to Sanchez, and the Red Hawks had the lead at 93-92. The teams then traded foul shots, and with time running out, Lemoyne with the ball, and Kevin Constant scored to give the Dolphins the lead with only 1 second left, and that was the game winner. And a tough loss in the opener, Lemoyne over Roberts, 97-96.
It's our first game, and it's a new team, really new offense, so we're just getting to learn each other and find each other's spots, really, so that's what we learned from me. It's really growing, competing for me. Everything else is gonna come by itself. Learning how to play each other, like I said, and growing and progressing throughout the season, and we're gonna be fine.
We've been ready for this moment for so long. We had a bunch of scrimmages. We practice hard every day. So, like, to us, this was supposed to be our win. We obviously lost, but, slow start. We just got to work on that.
You know, we got a good group of guys in there. I think they understand that this was just one game. You know, this doesn't change the dynamics of what we're going to do or where we're going to get to. I think this is just, it's all a learning process, you know, until we get to the conference, until we get to the playoffs, and that's where we're really going to make our damage. You know, I think the potential on this team is very high, and it's just a matter if we're going to be mentally disciplined to get there.
We're proud to support all of our student athletes at Roberts Wesleyan College. These highlights are provided courtesy of a special friend of the Red Hawks.